In this paper, we propose the Aerial Robotic Chain Manipulator, or ARC-M system, that presents the ability to exert significant torque compared to traditional MAV designs for forceful work task execution. The proposed design consists of two micro-aerial vehicles, or ARC units, connected to each other through a rigid link and 3-degree-of-freedom joints. A finger end effector is attached to the link connecting the two ARC units through a lightweight carbon fiber tube and a universal joint incorporating a stiff damper. Hybrid dynamical system theory is used to model the system, and two controllers for free flight and aerial manipulation are proposed with stability proof. In the free flight mode, the controller is designed for the linearized model around the hovering point. It consists of four parallel controllers for the link: the Z controller, the yaw controller, the pitch and yaw aligned X controller, and the roll and yaw aligned Y controller. In the aerial manipulation mode, the finger end effector is attached to the manipulating object. Therefore, the link and the two ARC units behave as an inverted pendulum. We utilize a nonlinear angular controller whose error function is expressed on SO3 for controlling the angular dynamics of the link in this mode. The stability of the closed-loop system is verified by Lyapunov theory with the candidate Lyapunov function inspired by the energy function of the system. To verify the stability and performance of the controller, we conducted a set of experiments and utilized a motion capture system to estimate the poses of each unit and the connecting link. In the first experiment, the ARC-M first operates in free flight mode to traverse to the location of an industrial valve. The controller then switches to the aerial manipulation mode when the finger end effector is attached to the valve by an electromagnet. The two ARC units cooperate with each other to exert significant yaw moment to rotate the valve by tilting around the roll axis, leveraging the length of the connecting link. In the second experiment, we demonstrate the ability of the controller in free flight mode to suppress the load oscillation with an additional load attached to the finger end effector. Finally, we also demonstrate ARC-M in the context of pick and release tasks, here for a trash collection application scenario.